A majority in the European Parliament has given the green light to new copyright rules fit for the digital age. The rules will ensure that rights and responsibilities of intellectual property now apply to the online world.
Es liegt heute in unserer Hand, europäisches Kulturgut zu retten und es eben nicht der Ausbeutung von Tech-Monopolisten zu überlassen. Es liegt heute auch in unserer Hand, unseren europäischen Kreativen den dringend benötigten Schutz zu bieten.
The Copyright Directive is the result of negotiations between political groups in the European Parliament and EU governments. Internet platforms will now be liable for content that users upload and will have an incentive to pay authors, musicians and content creators fairly. But the report was not universally welcomed. Tech giants fiercely opposed the directive, and some said it would endanger creativity and freedom of expression online.
This text will change the internet as we know it, and will have vast negative effects on the way people share and acquire knowledge.
200.000 Menschen haben an diesem Wochenende gegen diese Reform demonstriert. 5 Millionen haben eine Petition gegen Uploadfilter unterschrieben. Noch nie hat es einen derart breiten Protest gegen eine EU-Richtlinie gegeben.
MEPs acknowledged these fears and supported lighter regulation and exemptions for startups or non-commercial platforms such as Wikipedia. Memes, GIFs and other creative works for the purposes of criticism, review or parody can still be shared by everyone. The text also ensures fairer revenue for the press. In the future, large online platforms and news aggregators will be encouraged to strike fair licensing agreements with artists and media houses. New snippets can continue to be shared.
L'économie de la presse est en train de s'effondrer par morceaux. Quand il n'y aura plus de presse libre, quand il n'y aura aucun journaliste dans Google, dans Wikipédia, dans YouTube, vous n'aurez plus d'informations.
Parliament has striven to ensure the protection of the rights of authors while safeguarding freedoms of ordinary internet users.